thank you to every last one of y'all that came here today. It makes my heart really happy. Aww. I really appreciate every last one of y'all. When I came in encounters or my eyes done, when laid eyes on you, guaranteed. I really appreciate every last one of y'all. So today, right, what I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna bring a different element. Last time we was working on zigzag, more personal stuff. So today what we're gonna do is we're gonna work on partner skating. We're gonna work on partner skating today. So everyone will get a chance to skate with everybody in this damn store today. Guaranteed. Back, so it's out and up, back, behind and out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nice. So now, you know, I'm about to get along. Yep. Just a little bit. So after the 1, 2, so it's 7, 8. We're gonna go. 7, 8, 1. Nice. The whole thing. Ready? I'm gonna count though for y'all, all right? So you can get a count. I'm gonna count out loud for you. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Alright, check this out. The first thing we're gonna do is first, right? I'm gonna pair you guys up in your group. I'm gonna work with y'all. And the first thing we're working on is getting to each cone and staying in your lane. Yep, and now she leaves. We're just working on purely direction right now. And now, nope, you let your partner go. You let your partner go. So now you freestyle. That's why I said you work on yourself first. Now you freestyle to this one. Yep, as soon as you get to that cone, stop, now it's on you. As you get here, it's a 30-second change. So I told you first thing we're gonna do is work on yourself first. Don't try to skate with your partner yet. Work on yourself. Get yourself used to holding a hand and skating. Something that you was practicing now. This is the time. So again, I need the next two to be ready. That 30 seconds happens real fast.
Two clips, and I was like,
yeah, this guy right here. That's why I had to be.